One day you're up, the next you're down. It's a half an inch of water and you think you're gonna drown. That's the way that the world goes round.
What's up, you guys? Miss you like crazy. Just wanted to show you guys that you can continue pursuing the things that you enjoy in your genius hours. I just got done with a 6.5 mile run through that hail and rainstorm that we just had. And it's to keep going after my genius hour. I got to qualify for the Boston Marathon. And so I went for a run. And I know it kind of feels like it's hailing and raining on us right now. And distance learning stinks. And it's not that much fun to be at home all the time. But you can continue to pursue the things that you enjoy and things that you want to do. And so if you're a basketball player, improve your craft, get better. If you're an artist, get better. If you're a musician, sing or play your instruments. I know we're stuck at home and you've got some schoolwork to do and your teachers are working really hard to make learning enjoyable in this situation, but also find time for you and get outside and go and explore and pursue those passions. Go after that genius hour. And we'll be back soon. I know we will. We'll be back in school before you know it, and then we'll be able to see each other and get after school again together. But don't let this slow you down, all right? And we'll see you soon.
Distance learning means I have Charlie in the classroom every day. Hope you guys are having a good time. Bye.